apologize for my behavior yesterday. I got a little carried away.
Oh, that's all right. I've been chased by a swifter man than you, and I ain't been caught yet.
Well, you know, ever since I made that stupid mistake about that convention in San Francisco.
Oh, Mr. Roy, now you don't make a mistake. You see, I'll just have to make sure the next time I'm asked to work at a convention, well, then there's actually a convention going on.
Well, I just bought you something to say I'm sorry. I picked it out myself.
Oh, well, that is very nice.
Well, that's fair enough. I'm a rich man. You just say the word, you can write your own.
Oh, heck, I can do that now. I'll sign your name better than you do. Should we get back to the letter? Oh, I'm kidding.
You sure you don't need a little help?
No, sir, I'm fine. Started, sir?
To all regional managers from Franklin Hart Jr. regarding tardiness, any employee who arrives more than 5 minutes late should deduct pay in incremental. Oh, my dear sweet Dorothy, you don't know what comes for me. I just don't know what I would do without you. You're so efficient and alert. The way you look, well, shit, that don't hurt. Now please don't think I'm just a flirt. It's just I'm nuts about you. Here for you, I'm here for you. I want you so absolutely.
I hold on to you, my sweet.